Things you should know about working for the City of Fontana's Planning Department, featuring the Planning Department.
My friends and family think that I am an architect, basically. They think I design buildings, and they definitely think I'm responsible for a lot more than I am.
They think, oh, a planner plans events.
What are you planning? Wedding events?
That conversation always ends in, I did not know that existed.
It's actually kind of funny because it gives you opportunity to really tell them what a planner does.
The planning department is about working with the development community.
Basically planning out how the city intends to look.
I feel that we build great places to heal people.
Everything that I do, I think about what's going to be the long-term effect.
You want to shape the future. You want something that's going to be sustainable through generations to come. We have a unique opportunity here in the city because we still have available land.
It's at a stage in its growth that's going to produce some pretty miraculous things, and I wanted to be a part of it.
Fontana is always looking to raise the bar. It's great to be a part of that team because it really does push you.
We always will support each other, and I really like that.
If you have questions, not only are they going to answer the question, but in turn, you're going to grow from it.
Every person I've run into in the field has been willing to help.
I had been in the industry for about 24 years, worked in so many different cities, and this is by far my favorite city. I've never felt this type of support until I got here.
I mean, I can't imagine not being here anymore.
This is where you want to be.
There's a little bit of everything here for everyone.